airport. We are getting ready to head to Turkey. Work is over. Playtime has begun. Vacation has officially started. That's Ryan. We're ready.
Interpol flying with Turkish Airlines and member of Airlines.
9-hour flight. Made it. Istanbul. Beautiful here. I can't even explain to you how gorgeous it is. Right behind us is like a lot of tower. People are up there to like take in the view. But we have a view.
We got the view.
Right from our roof deck. Obviously, Academy's living.
I'm living.
Living life hard. Airbnb. Coming through hard.
This is amazing.
Hey, look how I found out she's here, but she doesn't speak English.
No.
It doesn't matter. He doesn't need to speak English.
James, fix it.
Oh. That's the point. That's the point.
So we're still in the neighborhood. We're walking up to see the tower again.
Is this a video log?
Galata Tower.
Yeah, she's making
it. It
is. Cool!
Video of Jane putting her makeup on. Getting our plates of cheese and olives. It's beautiful in here. Really gorgeous. Lots of choices. It's called Namli. Everyone's ordering breakfast right now. Ah. What's this? Ah. Thank you. Oh, pastrami. We made it to the seaside. I can't even stand still. So I don't know where we're going. Then we're going to the islands, or we're heading down the Bosphorus River, going to an island somewhere.
The color looks like it's been colored.
Yeah, it looks like it's like food dye, right?
Yeah.
Like it's like a perfect little aqua color.
Yeah.
So there's the Galata Tower.
Oh yeah, there's our house. The Galata Tower is right there. We live there.
Ah.
Yeah.
Nice.
You can actually see our roof.
Right by that tower, right there. Boop. This is our spread that we have going, bought from Namli this morning. Candy, where are we going?
Well, right now there's an anchor in the ocean, so good thing we're not going anywhere, so I'm not the captain of this boat.
You guys want us to break the
window? Let's go.
My butt!
You're fine.
Say when you're going, okay.
I got you.
No!
There goes Janie.
Istanbul here, and you have a part of Europe, Turkey. Today, in the Middle Asia, you have Turkish countries. Azerbaijan, Kazakhstan, Turkmenistan,
oh, yeah.
They speak
mm-hmm.
Turkish. So,
they all speak Turkish there?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Same language.
Okay.
They came in 1071. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they had Byzantine Empire. And they found a big empire before Ottoman Empire here.
We're walking to the fourth courtyard right now. The palace itself is beautiful and the history that is here is quite amazing.
Learned about the Ottoman Empire and
This bar is amazing. Sarah's like, give me my drink. Candy is like, give me my f***ing drink. For the photo.
Sandwich. The market is a little hectic. The sandwich was good. Lemon and salt, really good as well. We're heading out and going to, I think, the Grand Bazaar.
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah, Sadie, where are we going? Super easy to get lost if you're in the market looking with your friends. Chocolatey almost, like kind of like nutty. It's chocolatey. It's really like full, amazing smell.
Rich.
I wish you could smell through the video. Anything like that. Oh, it's so like.
Sir,
where? They're like peanut brittle.
No, they're like chewy.
You want to share that much right now?
I mean, if we're all good, yeah.
Like the podcast, you know, long time.
No, we want to eat it now.
You want to eat? Yeah.
You can eat it whenever you want.
Like, no.
Smaller, yeah. That one, that's the one with the pistachio on the inside. That's super good.
That one?
No.
You want more? You want to get two more of those?
Yeah, those ones.
Oh.
This one. This is pistachio, yeah?
Yeah,
that one.
Chocolate
pistachio. That's great. That's
good?
Amazing, yeah.
Alright.
Super excited. We just got some desserts. We obviously just ate breakfast literally 2 minutes ago. Just ate the sandwiches. But we're going to just try now some desserts. There's chocolate pistachio, walnut pistachio. Lots of choices. So hopefully they taste as good as they look. Oh my god.
We're trying the baklava box. Very good and fresh.
They think you're someone famous. What?
They think you're doing big deal. So, we're trying. You're in the baklava. It's really good. Someone thinks that someone over here is famous. I'm not quite sure who it is.
Yeah.
No. Oh, of us.
Huh?
Just us? Okay. We got a... Oh, selfie.
Get in there.
Taking a selfie.
No.
Yeah.
welcome.
No, thank you.
I have to ask, wedding dress, what is it?
Oh, wedding dress.
apparently I'm buying a wedding dress in Turkey. No?
Thank you. Tequila.
No, I'm just, because I know, because he's selling soap for 20.
Uh-huh.
And I bought a soap and a towel for 15.
Mm. We don't want to get gypped.
So I can see.
You have to bargain, though, that's the thing.
Yeah.
You have to bargain. Don't forget to bargain when you're at the market. Yeah. Most important thing. Sometimes it's too many choices, but there are a lot of beautiful things.
No, I'll tell you why. When I was in Marrakesh, I was in the store for like 7 hours.
Oh.
I looked through like 200 rugs.
Oh my gosh. Yeah. You guys enjoying your Turkish tea?
Do you like the more small size or soft?
Yes, more small size and more...
And more chill bag. More,
yes.
Open the small size and chill bag.
Cheers, you guys.
Cheers.
Oh my god.
Sugar?
Cheers.
Cheers.
It's hot.
Perfect.
Yes.
Our last day.
This is
so
cool. It is our last day. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Double. Celebration dance after we buy carpet. So pretty. The girls are learning how to dance in Turkey. Amazing. You start doing the running man. That is not American. Crazy.
Come on.
Come on.
Don't arch your back. Straighten up.
So we got all of our rugs. I can't buy anything else, Brian said. No more buy.